the apron takes its second victim. The 13 car, swallowed up by the apron of death, tries his best to escape from it, but it just sucks him back in.